this is Miss Pingaroni. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing on the NF Family Foundation Pixelmon server. Woohoo! Oh, once again, I always throw out my... I really need to change it. I just think I need to change it, honestly. Because I accidentally throw it out, because I think it's like the button to go like this. Because my R is the same, usually the button that makes me go back and like that. Never F5. Yeah, so anyways, today we are going to be building my room, I hope. I hope we can do it. I hope we can. So, I don't remember what I was doing last video. I recorded it so long ago. But we're back here to have some fun. Is there actually sand there? Yeah, there is. I'm just going to throw it in this. Separate it like... Okay, we're going to take half of it, put it there. We're going to put the other half on top of this. No. All right, let's get rid of this real fast. We're just going to use this. All right, and I'm going to place it inside of here. Okay, yeah, so did we take all the glass out of here? I think we did. Oh, and not this one? Good thing we checked. Look how much glass we have now. It's crazy. Woo! All right. Yeah, so basically, what we're going to be doing is I don't actually know what we're going to do, but I kind of want to run around a bit, and maybe we can get some wood and stuff. That'd be nice. We need some wood. All right. Yeah, so anyways, we're going to go this way. Oh, look at that. There is a awesome thing over there. Yeah, we're just going to go a bit of exploring. I haven't really gone exploring, really, honestly, throughout this server yet, so it's going to be interesting to see what happens here. Oh gosh, I thought we would just like reach the edge of the world. Turns out I don't have chunks. All right, the chunks. You got problems with the chunks? Oh, is that someone's house right there? I guess we'll find out. Oh, look at that. I think that's like someone else's house. I don't remember whose house that is. Right, this must be someone's house right here. I see a chicken. Where do you get like spawn eggs and stuff? That's weird. I guess they have like spawn eggs or something, because I never see any like wild animals anywhere. I'm gonna go through this house. It's open. Whose house is this? How do you find out? I think if we take a stick. Oh, it's Lion Maker Studios. All right, yeah, we're gonna get all this and go. Nice. Okay, this is Lion Maker's. I'm gonna jump out of his property. All right. No one has claimed this block. Nice. Oh gosh. What should we do? Should we take a flight real fast on my Moltres? What should we do? I'm not really sure. This all looks bare. Ooh, you know what would be nice? If we could find a fossil. We should go find a fossil. Ooh, I need to eat real fast, because I'm going to die. Alright, let's go this way and see if there's a... we need a large ocean biome or something like that. Oh, is there a person over here? Is that... Oh, no. Is that my Moltres, really? Yeah, it is. I thought I had him. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here's the large ocean biome I was looking for. Do you have any, no, we don't. Oh, it sucks. Basically, what you do in this is where you find some fossils. So if we could find some, like, maybe if we get down below the surface? What? There's already a hole here? What is this? It's, like, invisible. Yeah, so there's some gravel right there. We need to build, like, something around us. Let's see, can I grab some cobblestone? That would be fine. I'm going to take my last breath real fast, and we're going to go down here and try not to die. All right, I'm just going to build myself a little... Oh, I didn't think about this. All right, I'm going to do this. Oh, I didn't need to put the third one. Oh, well. All right, here we go. Up here. All right, we're going to go back down and try and break this as fast as we can. Hopefully it breaks fast. Come on. Okay, I didn't think about this. You know what we need to do? We need to make some signs. So let's go on surface. Oh, gosh. Nope, go back. All right, there we go. Nice. Good job, mermaid. You do perfectly on Pixelmon. All right, there we go. We're going to get our crafting table. I have, like, 8 of these now. I had a lot of these on my survival series, too. All right, what am I making? Oh, I'm making signs. So I think it's, like, this, and then it gives you, like, 3 of them. That should be okay. Okay, look how I hold it. It's so funny. All right, let's go down here and grab it. And, I mean, not grab it. Let's put some signs inside of this. Basically, what that will do is it will... Oh, no. Did that really just break? Did that really break on me when I was trying to... Oh, look at that. Is that a shark thing? That's scary. No, thank you. No, thank you. Okay, do I have any alumina? I have some of these. This is nice. All right, we're gonna make another one of these. All right, and there we go. We got an iron pickaxe. So let's go down here and see if we can mine that other block real quickly. And then we're going to put some signs. Basically, that will allow us some air to breathe. Come on. All right, there we go. There we go. And now there's no water or whatever in here. And see, it's like really funny. All right, okay, let's see. So I hope we can break these here. Let's check real fast. Yes, we can. Good. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up here. What is that? I don't understand. It's like a black hole or something. It's crazy. Okay. Hi there. Hi there, little fishy. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to take this, and we are going to... What are we going to do with this? We're going to make ourselves a shovel. So I'm going to take... Oh, we need to get some sticks here. All right, let's just make some sticks. No worries. No big deal. All right, we're going to put that there. Put that there. And that will give us that, and I'll just put that there. And yeah, we'll just keep the food there, as it always is. All right, come on, let's go to the hole, go to the safe hole, go to the safe hole, mom. All right, here we are, just gonna take some breaths. All right, I think we could dig around us. And here comes the water. All right, and we're just going to block off the water. We don't need your water here. All right, so we're gonna see if we can find any. All right, we're just gonna go down here. We should be okay. I hope. Alright, we're just going to dig down a bit. Maybe if we find a cave, that would help. Oh, here's some stuff. Yeah, basically, the point of this is to find a fossil, and you have to be in, like, a large ocean biome, which clearly we're in. If you guys look at my little map up on the corner, we are in a large ocean biome. Something like that. That's what they told me before. So, I guess we're going to spend this 10, 15 minutes mining or something. I guess we'll find out. Alright, there we go. Gonna get some of this coal. And we're actually going to make some torches right here. Some torches. All right, there we go. Nice. Now it's bright. Finally, for once, it is bright when I'm mining. Because usually, it's really, really dark, and you guys can't see anything. And I don't really realize it, because on my screen, it's really super bright. But for you guys, it's really, like, dark, and it's not fun to watch, I guess. So, here we are. We're bright and stuff. I keep seeing red blocks everywhere. I don't know if that's just me, or it's you guys, too. But I see red blocks. Right, we need to get down to level 16. Is it 16? I think it's level 16, they said. And once you get down to level 16, that is when you will start finding some awesome things. Alright, we're almost there. A few more blocks. 17, 16. Alright, we're here at 16. Right, we're just going to dig around this way and see if we can find any caves or something. We need to find some caves or something. I will place some torches every so often. Like now. All right, there we go. I keep seeing red blocks. I don't know why. It's very confusing to me. Okay, we're going good so far. We're just going to keep doing this. Basically, I see red blocks. Why? Am I seeing things? I hope I'm not seeing things. That's really strange. All right. Oh my goodness. I was like, I hope this better be a long way. Turns out we're only like 20 blocks away. Oh, what's going on? All right, there we go. I think it's actually the game that's actually doing that. Cause I keep seeing them. They're like everywhere. Ugh, creepy. Ooh. Oh, I'm not seeing things for once. It's actually red blocks. I can't hear any lava, so we're more clear on that. It's diamonds! I found my first diamonds. This is literally my first, imagine if there was lava underneath it, I'd be so disappointed. Where's the diamond? Oh, it's laying on the ground. Okay, we need to throw out something. I'm going to keep that, because I don't know what it is yet, but I guess we'll find out. Do I need this? I don't know what to throw out. Oh my gosh. We can find more of these. We'll just throw that out right now. Ooh, nice. Achievement get. Diamonds. Look how nice it looks in my inventory. Really awesome. I think it is fabulous. Right here we are. I'm starting to hear lava. But there's more diamonds. 5 diamonds! Woo! That's awesome. Alright, and here's some gravel. So this probably means good stuff. Let's see, can we get a fossil? Come on, give me fossil, give me fossil. I want the fossil. It's probably going to take a long time. I know it took a lot of people a long time to get their first fossil. And I don't know what actually to look for. So maybe someone will correct me if you know. Because I have no idea. And it looks really weird. So we'll know what it looks like. I think you'll just, like, automatically see it and be like, oh, that's a fossil. So here we are, we're in a cave with gravel. I don't know what to say, what you're mining. When you're mining, what are you supposed to say? Like, oh yeah, we're mining, and here's some gravel and some stone and stuff. Like, how do you do this? I guess we're just gonna keep digging out this wall until we find something. Because I really, really, really want a fossil. You have no idea. I've been trying to find one since the other server was here. I miss it. I'll miss that. Alright, we're still finding a bunch of flint everywhere. One of the guides told me it was at level 16, but you have to be in like a deep ocean biome, so guess where I am. And I'm not finding anything. I'm disappointed and everything. That's okay. We'll be okay. We're gonna keep going. It looks like we're almost to the end of this little pit of gravel. Alright, here we go. Oh no, we're getting to the end! I'm going to just cry. Yep, there's none. Aw, what are we gonna do now? I guess we're gonna throw this green one out. I don't really know about the green stuff. Alright, there we go. Do you think we're gonna need gravel? Because I kind of want to take it. I want it. I want that gravel, though. Alright, we take that gravel. I hear some stuff. So, let's go up a bit. Let's go up. Just go up a bit. And we have a slash home command, so hopefully, we'll be fine. I know we'll be fine, because we have a slash home command. Like, nothing can really, you know, hurt us. I hope. Alright. So, I hear it. I'm gonna go towards it. I'm gonna be a rebel. It's up above us. It's up here. Yep. I found it. I found it, guys. I don't know what to do. I'm so scared. Oh, that's lava. Oh, that is lava. Yeah, that's lava, you guys. What do I do? I don't know what to do. Okay, how about we see- No. Okay. How about we see if we can get on top of it? So let's go up here. Because usually there'd be diamonds and good stuff around it, so I'm going to see if we can actually get to it. That'd be perfect. Alright, I'm going to dig through this. Is this almost just one more block up? Just dig like this. Ooh, nice. Right. I see some lapis. That's good. Alright, so we're just going to fill in this into this hole. We're going to fill this in because we might be able to dig all this cobblestone out, and maybe we'll find diamonds or something. I remember last Pixelmon server, like, before they reset it, I found this really good mine, and it was really, really cool. I mean, there was, like, diamonds, and there was a bunch of good stuff over there. I never got to finish it, though. I never got to finish going through it. Rip. Alright, so yeah, we're just gonna place some more of this stuff. Alright, there we go! Some cobblestone. Alright, ooh, some lapis! Oh, look it! This is magical. You can see where I've been, too. Boy, is this magical. Do you think we could see something else? I don't know. Right now, I just see a bunch of glitched out blocks. So. Oh, look. A cave? It looks like someone's been there. I think wherever someone's been, it's like lit up. Or like, it's more visible or something like that. What block is this? Aw. Well, that's disappointing. I just broke it. Great. Okay, let's find out. Okay, I'm gonna... What is this? Firestone. Well, whatever that was, we just broke it. These ones. I want the lapis. Give me the lapis. There we go. Nice. Now we've got some lapis. So that was really weird. We could see, like, the... I hear lava. I hear lava again. Do you guys hear lava? I thought I heard lava. That was weird. Well, at least I found some diamonds. That's really, really cool. That is extremely exciting. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna grab the rest of this and we're gonna go back home. And we are just going to shove this all in a chest or something. Maybe we'll make a chest room next video. Since I didn't really get to decorate, change of plans really, that was just like a really quick change of plans. Did I already get like a soul stack? Nice. We don't really need to pick it up though. I think we'll be okay. Alright, let's see. Let's just mine all this out. You know, cause whatever's. Let's just mine it. Mine or not. Yeah, there's nothing here, so we're just gonna go slash home. You could already tell there's nothing there. Yeah, so anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Make sure you guys leave a rating, and make sure you guys check out the description, to find more information about NF and also the foundation and good stuff like that. It'll all be in the description for you guys to check out. Also, if you guys want to get on the server, that information will also be in the description. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all later.